In this joint, the disc is anteriorly displaced, and it's reduced on opening with a click. These joints demonstrate reciprocal clicking, which implies clicking during opening, followed by clicking during closing. The disc is here again anteriorly displaced. The configuration of the joint compartments corresponds very well to what has been seen on arthrograms and to observations during surgery. Reciprocal clicking is a clinical sign of anterior disc displacement with reduction.